This is Wiltshire. We're not more than 3 miles south of Chippenham and 13 miles east of Bath. We find one of the most beautiful villages in England. A village with all the charm of the countryside and a serenity born of its historical associations. Its name is Laycock, and we visit it now with its famous abbey as another in our series, These Are Yours, properties that belong to us through the National Trust. The growth of the wool trade, which became an established cottage industry in the 14th and 15th centuries, brought prosperity to Laycock, which continued to thrive as a community for craftsmen. Every century has contributed to the architectural character of the village, but it's the abbey that more easily captures the imagination. It was in this setting that the inventor of photography, William Henry Fox Talbot, who was born here, carried out his researches and experiments between 1830 and 1840, and it was a window here that became the subject for the first photograph in 1839. The abbey was founded in the 13th century by the Countess of Salisbury, who became the first abbess. Her sacristy, chapter house, and nun's parlour